Paul Cormier's 2/4 solo. I played it a couple of years ago. I had the great honor of playing it with him here, but I'm going to try to play it by myself right now. So, Paul Cormier's 2/4 solo.